I just want to perhaps draw you into a more kind of controversial landmine, given where we are and that you've flown all this way. I wonder whether you could, because you did engage with the Declaration of Independence and some of this Jewish self-determination through Zionism, I'm interested whether perhaps you could make some comment about your view or otherwise Palestinian self-determination, and whether you have a formed view regarding Palestinians hiding their right to self-determination, or whether certainly we've seen a lot of discourse over the last decade around Palestinian statehood on the Montevideo Convention or otherwise. And certainly from, I guess, a Palestinian perspective, the argument would be that the Jewish self-determination came at the expense of other people's self-determination. So I'm just interested whether you have a formed view on this particular conflict and particularly the Palestinian right to self-determination.
So clearly there is from the General Assembly resolution that was adopted in 1947.
Well,
clearly there's recognition of that, and I don't think that the